What's up? How y'all doing? This is Willie Mac, cooking shit in the microwave. And today I got a special guest. Her, you may know her as Katarina Waters, or formerly known as Katie Lee Burchill, or formerly known as Winner. Come on in, girl.
Why, hello there, Willie Mac.
How you doing?
Good, how are you? I see you've all got spruced up for me. I'm very flattered that you would dress up so nicely for me today.
Yeah, people don't know, I don't really wear white a lot, so I had to bust out the special white tee. Gotta keep it fresh.
So, what are we cooking today?
They're just trying to show off for you, they little wrestlers. Get your ass out my kitchen. Y'all ain't got no money. Hey, they was just trying to show off for you because they little wrestlers too.
Oh, now you're making me feel bad. I didn't appreciate the art just then.
Oh, damn, you didn't like the thing they was doing on the canvas, showing their little artwork and whatnot. All right, well, you interested in what we're trying to make today?
I'm interested in what are we trying to make?
All right, gonna make
some. I heard the show's called Cooking Shit in the Microwave, is that correct? Did I pronounce that correctly?
You don't have to say the microwave,
no?
You can just say the.
The? But isn't it spelled D-A? Doesn't that make it the?
I had nothing to do with that. But, well, today we're gonna be making it some applesauce mac style.
Oh, that sounds exciting, so.
Hell yeah.
How would we do that?
Well, you're gonna take some of that applesauce.
Am I supposed to? You're teaching me, so I'm doing this?
Okay, yep,
so what do I, yeah, I
open that up real quick.
Okay.
Yeah.
Strawberry applesauce. That sounds horrifying, but then I wasn't a kid in America, so who knows?
You can scoop that in that bowl.
Scoop it in that bowl.
Yep.
Scoop it in that bowl.
Yep.
Wonderful. Okay.
You can take that other one if you want to. You gotta make it nice and thick.
Okay. Is it gonna make it thicker if I put two?
Yep.
Two in it? Okay.
Yep.
Okay, I'm gonna stir it a little bit. Look at that wonderful.
Hell yeah.
Look at that wonderful red color. Look at this. That looks really,
Now.
It's kind of like a slushy, like a hush puppy.
What I'm gonna do, add some of this Parmesan cheese. Yep.
Fascinating.
Hell yeah. And then, got this big old thing of cinnamon.
Cinnamon.
Yeah, you know cinnamon goes good.
Yes, I know. We used to put it on pancakes. I'm not sure. It's very interesting.
Bop. Stir that up for me.
Oh, yes.
Yay.
Well, you know how they put chili and chocolate, and I never thought that would taste good, but it's delicious.
Oh, yeah?
So, this may actually, as disgusting as it looks, it may actually be good.
Oh, yeah, it's gonna be real delicious.
Mm-hmm.
All right.
Oh, that's it now? Well, that was simple.
Yep.
Okay, good.
So what you gonna do, put it up in there.
Mm-hmm.
Let me see. 5 minutes.
5 minutes?
Yep. Gotta get it.
Stop! Oh, yeah. What should I put on this time?
See if you...
Well done, guys.
They'll probably react better than you trying to get them out. Hey.
Thank you for your eye.
They're gonna tear up my
kitchen. I decided last time that I was gonna be nice to them this time.
Nah.
So, bravo.
Well, it's warming up.
It's warming up.
Wanna take a seat while it's doing that?
Okay, sure.
So what got you into this crazy world of wrestling?
Well, you know, I was a fan like everybody else when I found out that you could do all that cool stuff you only see on TV. I was like, yeah, I'll sign up. And then one thing led to another.
Oh, okay. Who you got your start with?
It was Hammerlock, UK. Yeah, it was way over in about an hour from London.
Oh, yeah. You ever did any work with a guy named Brian Dixon?
A little bit, yes. Yeah, he runs a lot of shows at Avio.
Yep.
You worked for him? Oh, that's
true. There's not enough action. No heat.
You gotta show out.
Basically.
Yes, showing out is the most important thing. So for anybody who wants to be an aspiring wrestler, remember to show out.
Yep. Don't be wobbling around like a couple of fat cunts.
You can't say that word? That's terrible.
Well, You got anything you want to plug real quick?
Yes. Yes, I do. I want to plug, well, obviously my YouTube channel, youtube.com/Katarina's Infamy. My website, katarina'sinfamy.com. Follow me on Twitter, @Katarina's Infamy. Facebook page, obviously, .com/Katarina's Infamy. I am acting, producing, hosting, as well as, you know, doing some wrestling shows here and there. So if you want all the updates and find out what I'm up to, then please, you know, follow me there, and I'll see ya.
Sweet.
Dang.
No!
No! These fools just don't work.
Hold
up.
Hey,
get your...
Get your ass off my house.
You too. Oh, adios, amigo. Yeah. Don't bring your ass back. Lock it up. I don't know if I should let him back in. It's all right, it's a dog back there. It'll take you another few minutes. Your food is ready.
Oh, yummy, yum, yum.
Smell it. It's all hot. Steamy.
Mmm.
It is kind of hot, though.
Mm-hmm.
Well.
Watch, I'm going to actually eat it. Watch this. Mmm, delicious. Mmm, you have some, too.
Oh. I have some, but first I gotta say, this has been another episode of Cooking Shit in the Microwave. Me and Kat telling y'all peace out.
And deuces.
Hopefully see you next time. She said deuces.